Sorry guys, it's just too hard, too windy, too wavy, too dangerous. No more racing today for any classes.